अस्सलाम वालेकुम फ्रेंड्स, आई एम योर टीचर फ्रॉम ग्लोबल स्कूल सिस्टम। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल विल बी फाइन एट योर होम्स। स्टूडेंट्स, इट्स आर इस्लामियत लेक्चर, सो ऑल ऑफ यू ओपन योर इस्लामियत बुक्स एंड कॉपीज। टुडे द डेट इज़ 10th December 2020। द डे इज़ थर्सडे। आई राइट हेयर इस्लामियत, बट यू नो यू विल राइट हेयर क्लास वर्क। यूनिट नंबर इज 8. The name of the unit is The Life of Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wa Alaihi Wasallam. Dear students, in my last lecture I did the reading of unit number 8. Now I will do the question number 1 in your copies. So first of all of you open your copies and get ready your copies. Mention date and day on your copies. Write the name of the unit. Then question number 1. Students, in the reading I told you about the life of Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, that our Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam was very kind and generous to others. He always helped the others. He was very kind-hearted. He spent all of his life according to the teachings of Islam. So students, now we will do the question number 1. The question number 1 is, how was the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam as a great leader of the new Muslim state in Medina? The answer is, the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam as a leader of the new Muslim state in Medina was a wise and just ruler. Friends, as you know, our dear Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam was very intelligent, very wise, very kind-hearted. He was very just ruler and always like the just with others. He always emphasized to the justice. Dear students, he often used to decide disputes between his companions. Our dear Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, our Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam's life is a great model for us. Dear students, I will discuss it further in my Zoom session. So must join my Zoom session. Take care. Allah Hafiz.